are all the same. Cultists and suspected criminals from Ikwerre and Obiakpor communities of Rivers State, in their unruly nature, are here to accept the amnesty program proposed by the state government.
Wait.
Camera lights are needed as daylight begins to fade away on the rainy evening.
We have to claim amnesty on you and the entire members of your group. From today henceforth, do not go back to cultism, do not go back to criminality, do not go back to violence.
Known as Italian, a repentant notorious cultist, Justice Amadi, this time accepts the amnesty offer from the special advisor to the governor, having earlier rejected the proposal.
By the grace of God, you have been granted state pardon.
I want to use this opportunity to inform everybody that is here that from today, I am no longer Italian. Call me by my name, Justice.
More arms are surrendered as more cultists enlist for pardon.
As the people has made up their mind to grant peace in our lives, may peace be with us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The caretaker committee chairman of Ikwerre local government area puts things in proper perspective.
Virtually all the issues they have committed in the past, they have been pardoned. But it doesn't mean that if they go back to crime, they will not be punished by the law. They are safe as long as they don't go back to crime. But as soon as they go back to crime, the full weight of the law will come upon them. I mean, I will see this opportunity to encourage all those who are still keeping their weapons behind, feeling that they are playing pranks on government. You can't play pranks on government.
In the meantime, these ones who have accepted pardon have been advised to stay out of trouble or face the wrath of the law. Emmanuel Ere, Channels Television News.